And welcome to the next episode of Let's Play Grand Theft Auto 5 single player. We apparently just got, Lester just got Michael some really cool, nice place to live. He already has some money, even though we spent a lot of money on guns. So he spent pretty much most of what he got on guns, which is kind of stupid, I know, but... So he's actually moving close somewhere to Michael, because I remember Michael lived somewhere around here. Oh wow, okay. So they're gonna be all in the neighborhood. Trevor is not so far either. Nice, alright. Cannot really go quickly in this place because all winding road, you know. Oh, they are all driving. You know what they are driving is normally like nicer cars.
Baby, what are you doing? Neighbors are gonna see this.
You're always at that fucking golf course.
Okay, what's wrong?
You know I've got a competition coming up. Look, can't we talk about this inside? That's it. Walk away.
You open your damn eyes.
Hey, you! Listen, can you give me a ride? My wife's gone crazy. I'll throw some dollars your way.
All right, man, I gotta find some wheels first, dog.
Okay, I'll wait here and take a good long look at my life strewn all over the front yard.
All right, I have some wheels right here, so don't worry. Where do you wanna go? Go get in.
Thanks, man. Just let me grab my favorite iron. She's not getting that. What a mess. Really great wardrobe out for all to see. Whatever. I can't
okay.
Deal with it right now.
Apparently, I cannot even go to my home because this idiot wants to take him somewhere.
Can you drop me off at the golf club in Richmond? At least I know I'll be welcome there.
You just gonna leave your shit all over the driveway?
Yeah, I'm not giving her the satisfaction of cleaning that up. I'll go
oh,
to
you
the
know
club,
what?
Get a few drinks in me, and hope either her meds have kicked in or the gin is worn off by the time I get back. I appreciate you doing this, by the way. I know it's kind of a weird one. What's your name?
Franklin, man.
Good to meet you.
Oh, look at that car. Nice.
Oh, okay. What is that? Italian? Spanish?
Pure wasp, I'm afraid. My sister's called Muffy, so I think I got off lightly.
Oh.
So what was that all about?
Just the usual psycho female stuff. She thinks I've got another woman on the side.
And do you?
That's not the point. She doesn't know that I have one. Okay, guy to guy now. I have a very strict code. Only on out-of-town trips, no real names, a dead trail. That's a gentleman's way, right?
Maybe in the last century it was. Yeah.
I'm good like that. I don't want to embarrass... No. What? Are you bailing on me?
No, let's
I'm good like that. I don't want to embarrass her. Then she goes and literally airs our dirty laundry in front of all the neighbors. I mean, show some class.
Alright,
so
that's already my car,
dog.
Right?
You pissed because she's accusing you of cheating when she doesn't know you've cheated, even though your ass have actually cheated.
Exactly. It's like a lack of trust. She'd be accusing me of it even if I hadn't. I've never done anything at that golf club except play golf. And that's
what
the god-honest truth, which is more than I can say about her spin class instructor. In fact, I wonder if her fat ass is admissible as evidence in court.
Oh, this guy's
dumb.
If she's
doing that much spinning, it should be like a bowling ball by now. Anyway, sorry. You don't need to hear this.
Yeah, man. Whatever. I think I got the general idea. You vine with people are crazy.
Money doesn't buy you happiness. It just buys you a lot of therapy to talk about why you're not happy. Thank God for golf. That's all I say. You play?
Shit, I've given it a try.
What a game. True sport of kings. You know, they still don't let women on the course in Los Santos. It's a throwback to a less confusing time, when everyone knew who they were. I can't wait to get to the club. See the guys, forget all about this.
All right, I think this car is already mine because I put it into the garage. At least that's how I understand it. I might be wrong. I still don't know how the garage thing works in this game. I know in online how it works, but in this one I'm not sure. But it's bloody far away he wants to go. Something tells me that he's gonna ask me to play a round of golf with him. Since we're going to the golf club, right? Of course, it just could be just to show me the place that there is a golf club here. Which, of course, I already know because I played some golf myself. But nobody knows that. Alright. Oh my goodness, this city is so beautiful. It's so awesome. Alright, let's just go. We're almost there. LSC? What is LSC? And no spoilers, my friend. No spoilers.
If you just drop me off at the entrance here, that'd be great. Thanks again. Hey, we should play golf sometime. Come by the club. I'm here most days.
Yeah, but you say, oh, give me 50, 80 bucks for that? What the hell? Do you think I'm like a... What the... Hold on, look at those cars. Okay, I'm gonna actually check it out if I can... If I see some really nice cars, because I think... This car, what I have right now, is already mine, right? Okay, guys, let's... Let's change style, alright? Look at that one. That, my friend, is... Is a Rolls Royce. No, it is Enos Super Sedan. Isn't it a Rolls? I thought it was a Rolls Royce. What the hell? How do I go there? Probably not this way, but whatever. Alright, whatever. So, let's just go home, because that was the whole idea, right? He can still go to Leicester, which I don't want to do that yet. But I want him to go home. Because I haven't even seen my own home, come on. Oh shit, you might be right. But I think if I put it into my garage, it also does that, right? I'm not sure. Well, you know what? Honestly, I don't care that much. You know, in this game, I don't care about the... I care about the mission, the story and everything. The cars are just like secondary, so if I can keep it, I can keep it. If somehow I can't, screw it, you know? That's how I look at it. But on the online version, you know, it's very important. Yeah, actually, like in online as well, it's the same thing, you know? If you take it to your garage, then it's yours. The only thing is that you don't have it. You have to go to the LSP to get insurance. If you don't go to the LSP and somebody blows up your car, you're fucked. But the car is yours. I mean, you actually get that tracker on that, or tracer, or whatever it is. Alright, I'm just going home right now. I have to remember where my home is. So that I can go without actually looking at the map all the time. So I have to go all straight here. Kind of complicated though. Yeah, you know, it's funny that I actually normally only play the, you know, most games I only play single player. But since this game has a very good, actually, like, story full, you know, story rich, multiplayer, I actually played and I enjoyed. But normally I would only play single player. Oh, kurwa, anya. Stupid fuck. You know how much this car probably cost? He just hit a... Oh my goodness. Alright, so let's just go back in the garage. This is Franklin's new safe house. You can save vehicles by parking them in the garage, you see? That's what I'm saying. Alright. If I come here in and I get out of here. Oh my oh my goodness, my cool car, look at that. Anyway. It's my... Oh, shit. Alright, hold on. Frankly, you ain't been home. I got very thought about calling you, but you never pick up, so I did some digging and found you ain't been home because I ain't you... Because ain't your home no more. Ain't your home no more. That's funny. That's my stupid wife. Hold on, let me see, actually. It's got the email, right? Typical way you treat your aunt. Frankly, you ain't home no more. You're living up in Vinewood Hills, where you don't belong, boy. A word of goodbye would have been nice. Well, so you're aware. I've been to the desert to get certified as a pelvic floor exercise instructor. I've been weak down there for so long. Well, no longer. Now I'm strong and I will lead, and you are weak. Not just as a man, but as a person. You're really losing yourself, and I don't like it. You ain't got no respect. What if I want to put a woman's art center in the home? What if I want to start running pelvic floor classes myself there? Well, as I always say, you come from trash, so stay trash, and that's what you is, boy. I love my sister, but boy, did she make some mistakes, including in having you. Now, if you'll excuse me, I got bound to love to experience. You're wrong. What a bitch. Response, my dear aunt. Don't do anything with the home I have on. Don't put no classes there. Don't do no pelvic floor exercises there. Don't do nothing. And don't say nothing disrespectful about my mother. She only ever did one truly bad thing in her life, and that was giving you a home. Good luck with the pelvic floor. People always did say you were real big down there on account of the number of guys try you out when you was younger and kept running off. Stay well and stay away from me, frankly. Cool. Kind of funny. Alright. Kind of funny. Okay, let's take a look at our home. Oh, wait a minute. I can actually go in here, I think. Can I? No, that door doesn't work. Kind of weird. Alright, so let's see. Let's check out our own home. Okay. Why are these boxes still here? Oh, look at that. Now, that's actually way better than it was before, right? Nice. Look at that. Well, let's take a look at... Wait a minute. Where is the door? Oh, here. Where's the door? Can I go outside? Oh, wow. It's still kind of empty. Oh, wait a minute. I can... Okay, I was a little bit down on my health already. Wait. I don't need the phone anymore. What is this thing doing here? Light, temp, room, kitchen. All right. Is there anything I can do here, actually? Cook something. Nothing really, right? I can drink if I want. Can I drink some wine? Yeah. Now that sucks. That's not realistic. That's ugly. I'm sorry, but that's ugly. Alright, you're not gonna tell me that. No, I don't want any more wine. Wine, thank you. Can I like get out of here? Come on. Hold on, where is the door? That's supposed to be a door, right? Yeah. Oh, it's here. Okay. So if I want, can I like take a rest? No, I cannot take a rest here. That's... Oh no, 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 no. Don't make a mess here. This is my home. So look at that. It's beautiful here. I can look at the whole place. Look at that. It's a real bustling city. Oh my goodness, this is awesome. It's so realistic. It really feels like it's real. God. You mean this is all mine here? Oh my goodness. I've become a rich motherfucker here. TV? There's no TV here, so probably there is one downstairs. Okay, so what do we have here? I can go... Oh, there's a lot of things I can do. Okay, this is where I came in, right? Right. Okay, can I close this door? No. All right. No. Wait a minute. No, that's how I came here in. And I can actually go... No, I cannot go down. All right, so... I can probably smoke. Oh, wait a minute. There's a TV here. Alright. Can I sit down at the sofa? Something like that? I mean, I'm supposed to be. Something tells me I'm still not really in this home yet because I should be able to sit down. I should be able to sit down here and just relax, right? And I can. It looks awesome. I mean, this is my brand new home. And look at the view. I mean, oh my goodness. Look at that view there. Can you see that, Michael? That's Franklin's new home. Okay, let's... I normally don't like to run, but way too far if I do it again. Yeah, I'm not even sure actually about that, Michael. I'm not really a fan of big-ass homes. What is this place? Okay, this is supposed to be the garage door, which, for whatever reason, is not working. Alright, so let's go downstairs.
Another turd chop? Oh, I gotta school your ass.
Oh, man. Holy shit, what can I do with that? Don't walk into it, you bloody idiot. How do you actually, like... Oh, my God. Disgusting. It seems to me that a lot of things are not functioning in this home right now. Maybe I have to do something before it actually functions. Well, I can swim apparently. in my full clothes. Can I please get out of here? Yeah, okay, let me see. Do I look like really wet right now? Yeah, I think so. Idiot. Alright. So, what do you want with the dog, man? Stop shitting, man. Wait a minute, he just took a shit there, right? Okay, apparently he ate it up or something because it's not there. Anyway, guys. I don't know why this one doesn't work. There should be a door. The door is here, but it doesn't work. It only works from here. Okay, dokie. Now, let's see what you can do. I don't think that he has anything else to do other than, I mean, he could go to Leicester again for whatever reason. That's another assassination. I don't want another assassination, actually. I want to go and become Michael for a sec. So let's become Michael. What is Michael doing? Michael?
You're not an FIB agent. You don't get to know where I am all day. Jesus.
FIB agent. You are really pathetic, Michael. Pathetic.
Yep.
Yeah, very pathetic. Okay, so let's go to. Sorry. Let's go to. He can actually do some. He can. First of all, he's back at home for whatever reason, apparently, right? Where is he? Oh no, this is. Oh, this is Michael. Okay, I mixed it with Trevor. Okay, so what he can do, I think the only thing, he can go to the police bureau, and let's do that. For whatever reason he has to go there, then let's go there. I don't even know why he has to go there, but if he has to go, he has to go. Okay. I think he is in very good health. Let's see if this can help him. Tracy, who is Tracy?
Hey, Trace, what's Gordon? Up?
What's up? Are you joking? You ruined my life.
I did?
Right?
I thought I'd already ruined your life. Remember after that boat thing?
Take this seriously. Do you know how bad I wanted that? Fame or shame is like an amazing opportunity. You're such a fucking fuck. You really are.
You'll get over it. You'll see. I did you a favor.
Never. I hate you.
Okay, my daughter is not really a fond of me, but that's it doesn't sound like a big deal, is it? Okay, that's one of my cars. There is a car outside that's supposed to be like mine, but what kind of car do I have over there? Let me see. You know what? Let's drive in style, alright? Oh shit, hold on. Alright. Oh shit! I'm really, really bad at driving, I must admit. Especially when it comes to these supercars. Let me check out, actually. Let me see what I did to it. I think I just hit his ass badly, right? Look at that. Oh. Sorry. Alright, let's go. I don't know if it's a good idea to go to the... Oh, wait a minute, that car is beautiful. I want that. Anyway. I'm not sure if it's a good idea to go to the... Oh, they left. I was too slow. Ah, whatever. Let's just take this one. No problem. He has a little temperament, to be honest. Alright, so I don't know why are we going to the police bureau at night. That doesn't make too much sense to me. Oh, shit. I'm amortizing all my cars so fast, so fast. Actually, the car what we have in front of us is the car what I actually really like, right? One of them. It's going the same direction, that's always good. Hopefully it's gonna stop somewhere. There you go. Oh, fuck me, what happened? No, 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 hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. I'm gonna fucking get you. Alright, you know what?
Come on, lady! Don't fight!
Alright, that was my car. I kind of ruined it, so... I think I still have it, because it was in my garage. If I can't, screw it. As I said, in online version, I'm basically collecting some cards and everything, it's important. In this version, actually, I'm kind of just like trying them out, and then... If I can keep them, fantastic, but I don't really care what kind of cards I'm driving. Alright guys, we're going to the police bureau. As I said, why do we do that at in the middle of the night? Beats me. I mean, I think we basically could have done that any time. Well, the funny thing is that it's sometimes, you know, there are some different things that it doesn't let you do at any time of the day. Like, for example, there are some freaks and... What's the name of it? Freaks and whatever. You know, it actually lets you do some things at night, and some of them lets you do it in the daytime. Okay, Jeremy, no problem. I'll see you around. Okay, this car is probably gonna be gone because I'm not taking it to anywhere yet. Okay, so... I think we are going in that home, that place, right? It's a Galileo Observatory. I thought that we were going to some... Police bureau shit. Okay, I cannot go from here, so apparently I have to go from like on the side, I have to go around. Alright, let's just go this way.
No, I didn't tell him he could do that. What? You think I'm an idiot? I'm gonna tell an 8-year-old that he can dig a goal in the backyard.
Look through that. Okay, let's take a look. Anything interesting? Actually, I cannot see much more than without it, so I don't think it's at all interesting. Alright, not this way for sure. Door? No. Okay, apparently I have to go down somewhere. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna just go and... Nice. Okay. Oh, I think I'm in the right place right now. Awesome. Awesome. Oh my god, look at that. There you go.
How you doing?
About as good as can be expected. But the news is not good.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I know you did that fucking jewelry job.
Davey, seriously, you're imagining things.
Fuck you.
All right. I did it. Arrest me. You know what? You'll be saving my life. Because you called it, motherfucker.
What?
You called it.
Trevor.
A couple days ago. But we haven't really talked about anything either.
But if, no, when... He starts asking questions about why you're not feeding worms south of the Canadian border. Oh, we got problems.
Yeah, no shit.
We're in it.
Together.
So, if your problems are my problems, then I guess that means that my problems are sort of your problems.
Right.
Nope.
What if I lose my job? Someone comes into my office, starts reading my files. They'll see the things I did.
Mm-hmm.
I know a lot of stuff. I can cop a plea, get 5 years, but you...
Fuck you, you ungrateful prick.
Welcome back to
the major your career.
Well, then we better go about saving it together, because you and I both know we can't let it go to shit now.
Okay, so he's like shaking me down or something?
What do you need?
Money?
This guy, Ferdinand Karamov. The agency claims he's dead. We at the Bureau think they're full of crap. We think he's being debriefed someplace.
So?
Apparently, he has information which will put me and my superiors out of circulation. Those agency fuckers have got the coroner's office locked down. We need you to verify the body.
So how the hell am I gonna get in here?
Well, you've played dead before, haven't you? I have always kind of liked you. Call me when you wake up. I'll tell you what to do.
Okay, that was bad.
What we got? John Doe, white male, overweight, in his late 40s.
Wait a minute, I'm supposed to be dead?
Let's take a peek.
The fat deposits on his hips and abdomen suggest a fondness for bleeder burgers.
We're probably about to find one in his gut, still in its wrapper.
Right next to the bottle of scotch and pack of Redwoods. See the broken capillary?
Ah! Oh, Jesus!
Ah! Back from the dead, ah! Motherfucker!
Ah! 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 Ooh. Holy shit. That's bad.
Come on! Hands in the air!
That's pretty bad. Look at that. Wait a minute. Am I still in the right?
Might be in the other room.
I'm still in first person mode, right?
Come on. Out of there!
Okay, so let's just hold on.
That don't look right.
Oh, that's not the place I want to look, so that is one.
Guess you can't judge a corpse by its toe tag.
Okay, so we found the guy, woman.
I found the toe tag, Ferdinand Karamov. It's on some big black lady. Definitely not your guy.
Okay, the agency have the lower floors on lockdown to prevent a leak. I got a guy who can cut the power to give you some help. But you'll have to get upstairs if you're gonna get out.
Okay, bye. Shit, I have to be like here.
You! Freeze! Hands up!
I can't even go that way. What the hell? What am I gonna do? Oh wait, I have a pistol.
I don't know what's going on here, but I want the fuck out.
I didn't know I had a pistol. I thought that I only had like my punch, you know, so.
Hey, I already died once today!
Come on!
Put him down, people!
What the hell? I'm using my special ability and it was still not good enough. Let's do it again, at least now I know what I have to do, right?
Hey, stop! Put your hands up!
Alright. Anything here that can help me? Pizza and
fuck
shit?
You.
I should have stayed on the slab!
What the hell? He's dead. Okay, and then I can actually do something. Ooh, that was nice. Nice, look at that. A bad guy.
This is fuck. Just let me go.
All right. I only killed a few hundred.
Stop. You don't have.
I only killed a few hundred people, right? Can I go to the elevator?
Need to take the stairs.
Need to take the stairs, alright. Here.
We have to contain this facility.
This the way out?
So far it's good. No, you are dead, my friend. Okay, should I go here? Can I still go up? No, it's already as up as possible. So I have to go to the other staircase, which is right here. Alright, so far I'm actually doing pretty well. Don't worry, my friend.
Stay right there!
I'm not interested.
Shit, he's still
in the
not
truth.
Dead. Wait a minute, is he dead? I think he's dead, right? So far it seems alright, right? What the fuck? What the fuck is going on? I can't really hide here, that's the problem, you know? Escape through the window.
This is for the greater good.
Okay. No, 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 no! shit! Alright.
It's all a big misunderstanding!
Here I go!
Alright.
Shithead!
Damn it! I fucked it! Oh my goodness. I'm down. Okay, where do I have to start it from? From the beginning? No, really? Okay. Wait a minute, I already have that. Okay, that's better. I certainly like that one more.
We're on lockdown. I don't know what's going on here, but I want the fuck out.
Fuck me.
Ah!
You're dead.
Woo! I'm coming.
Hey, I already died once today.
That's weird, the way it works right now, it's not working the way it's supposed to work.
I should have stayed on the slab!
Alright. I cannot save right now, okay.
Oh my god! Die! Agent, get cover!
This is fucked!
Agent down!
Shit, man. What the hell?
IAA!
Just let me go!
We've got protocol! You motherfucker! Take cover, guys! Oh, we got a bleeder! You're dead! New clip! Go to hell!
This the way out?
All right. Okay, I'm gonna take a quick look around here. And actually get a couple of... Wait a minute, no... Oh, no wonder, okay, now I understand, because basically I had... Very, very little... What is that? What was that? What did I just get there? Oh, I got another gun. Okay, the green stuff was gone. I didn't know that. Okay. How am I supposed to go through that window? This window? Do I have to, like, shoot it first? I think so. There you go. Oh, okay. Gotcha. Okay. Shit, I'm a little bit beat up, but that's fine. I think I'm good. So, where the fuck is my good car? That's just that.
I'm reloading.
Get Okay, to be honest, I'm going probably the wrong direction, but... This is Michael, so he doesn't have any driving special forces, so... Alright, I think I'm good right now. All I have to do is, I just have to avoid some cops coming after me, so I think I'm good. I think we just finished another mission, guys. Oh wait, there is another, there is a cop over there. Looking the other way though, so let's just go back here. Alright, we're done.
Hey Mike.
Yeah. Hey, we need to talk. Quick, meet me at those oil derricks just outside town, El Burro Heights. And make sure you're not tailed.
Man, that don't sound too good, homie. Look, I'm on my way.
Dave, the hell was that? You know how many spooks I just ran into?
I'm sorry. They're not nice people, if that's a consolation.
What's going on?
There's a big target out there. Something in the shadows. The data algorithms are reading off the charts. Whoever finds it, the Bureau or the agency, is gonna get a big bump in funding.
Like I care about your funding. I'm out, Dave.
You're not. I need you to meet my boss. We'll be downtown in the plaza between the FIB and the IAA buildings.
The IAA building? You fucking kidding me after the spat I just had with those agency men?
Relax. They won't be looking there. They never expect an inside job.
Alright, so... I don't exactly know what's going on, to be honest, but we're gonna meet Franklin first. And then we have to go to some other building together. It's a nice car, but I don't see too much from it. Alright, so I think we are pretty safe because we already changed cars as well, so I don't even know what I'm driving, right? So it should be all fine here. Holy shit, what kind of place I'm going to? Are you bloody kidding me? Alright, here's Franklin, right here. He came on his bike. Hey,
Franklin,
nice!
What's going on? You gotta get out of town.
Man, I ain't exactly got nowhere to go.
Well, then take a trip. A long trip.
What the fuck is going on?
Things, alright? Look, you remember I told you I know people? Feds who looked after me when I retired?
You did?
Yeah, I did. I mean, I think I did. I don't know. Shit, Jesus Christ, Franklin, I got so many stories, I can't even keep them straight. I'm full of shit.
Yeah, but your full of shit got me a lot of paper. One score with you, I made more money than I ever did hustling.
Yeah, I mean, I'm a great thief, but you know, it's the other shit that I ain't got figured out.
So what's the deal, man? What's the deal with the Bureau, man?
This clown, I mean, he's an okay guy, fucking cocksucker. We did a deal a long time ago. Didn't go quite the way it was supposed to go. Wrong guy got killed. So I had to go into kind of an informal witness protection program. He helped me. I didn't reveal secrets of his. And everything was cool. Problems started when recently I became unretired. I mean, he shows up, starts calling in favors, telling me to do shit. I mean, look, Franklin, I'm working for the fucking feds.
Oh, fuck, man.
Yeah, and that ain't even the worst part. Did I ever tell you about Trevor?
Man, I think so. Shit.
Well, if you only think so, then I wasn't being completely honest. Hell walking on Earth. That's what he is.
Well, let's bury this motherfucker.
Oh, yeah, good luck with that.
Shit.
I mean, Trevor and I got history. Complicated fucking history. Look, I've done a lot of things that I ain't proud of. Okay, I never claimed to be an angel. But you meet Trevor Franklin, you'll swear I am an angel.
So what's the mood here, man?
I don't know. Fuck. I'm just gonna, you know, try to play both sides. You know, until I can find a way out of this shit.
All right, man, look, man, you help me. Way I see it, man, the least I can do is help you.
There you go.
It's a death sentence, Franklin.
Man, I ain't trying to hear all that shit, man. If the Bureau ain't gonna take you to court, them motherfuckers just hustlers anyway. And I ain't finna let no motherfucking cat think he's so motherfucking crazy run me up a tree. Fuck that.
Hey, you're a good kid, Franklin. This means a lot to me. Like I told you, I'm a terrific thief. I'll find something for you. Big. Now, come on. You better take off.
All right, man. I'm with you.
All right. So, I think we finished the mission, right? That is actually cool in the game. That bike is something that I kind of stole. Mission passed. Oh, look at that. Everything. Wait a minute. Everything is pretty much perfect, and it's still 70%. Explain it to me, please, if I was a 3-year-old, alright? Now, here's the thing, guys. I'm gonna stop for a second here. Because I want to cut the video. Hey, Eddie, how are you doing? I'm right in the middle of the stream. I still have about 2 hours, I think, to go. Oh, wait a minute. This guy has 819,000 already. Wow. He's better do some shit with that. Anyway, so thank you very much for watching this episode of the game. We're actually gonna cut the video right here and continue the next one. Thank you and bye-bye.